What is going on, guys? Tico, excited. Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm doing this video from my hotel. Last year, I did it from my bedroom, but this year I'm staying here a little longer. So I figured, why not? Let's do it. I got to pack tomorrow, so let's get the video over with. So today, I'm gonna be showing you guys all the merch and all the autographs I got from this year's WrestleMania weekend. I got tons of stuff. I think I went a little overboard. $1, $2, $3, $4, so $24. Let's just say I had a lot more than that when I came into Orlando. So yeah, I got a lot of stuff, and so I'm gonna show you guys that and the autographs I got. I had tons of fun this weekend. If you guys said hello to me or recognize me this weekend, I really appreciate it. It means a lot. And all the YouTubers that I met, Muscle Man, Malcolm, Lorenzo's, such and such. It was awesome hanging out with all of you guys. And hopefully I'll see you guys soon. But yeah, so let's get this video started. I don't know how long this video is gonna take, but I'll try and make it quick as possible. So we're gonna start off with the shirts. I got lots of shirts. I know shirts go on sale on WWE Shop, but it was just let me just get it. So here's the first one. So the first shirt is from the WrestleMania Superstore. We got the Seth Rollins versus Triple H match shirt. Still has the WWE tag on it. On the back, it's got the stats. Pause if you want to read it. So yeah, it's a pretty cool shirt. I haven't worn it yet, but I probably will in the future. Next shirt is a pretty cool shirt from WrestleMania Access. The Rob Schamberger Sasha Banks shirt. I love this shirt. It looks so sick. I just love the colors. Like the red just pops out. Really cool. So had to buy it. And it was only selling it at the WrestleMania Superstore. So that's why I mainly got it, because I wouldn't be able to get it later. So pretty good t-shirt. Next t-shirt is from the Hulk Hogan Beat Shop. Got the Hulk Hogan Beat Shop logo t-shirt in blue. I was gonna get in black, but I kind of like the blue, how it, you know, goes with the logo. And on the back, it's got the Hulk Hogan logo. So pretty cool shirt. All right, next shirt is from the WrestleMania Superstore. It is the WrestleMania baseball jersey. It's got the patch on the side, red, white, and blue, and the WWE logo. On the other side, it's got the WrestleMania logo. And then on the back, of course, it's got 33. So I think you could have got your name on the back, but maybe I'll do that some other time. But pretty cool jersey. This is what I wore to WrestleMania. So yeah, pretty cool shirt. The next shirt is KO Mania 2 t-shirt. Is what I wore under the jersey to WrestleMania. So the first couple hours I was pretty hot because it's black on black. Not a good combo, but once, you know, the sun went down, totally didn't regret wearing this shirt to KO Mania, because where else would I wear it? So pretty cool shirt. I really like it. I didn't get last year's, so disappointed, but they sold out really quickly in the WrestleMania Superstore, but got it this year. It's pretty sick. Next t-shirt is the NXT TakeOver Orlando shirt. I wasn't sure if I was gonna get a NXT shirt, but I did. So it's the basic NXT t-shirt. It's pretty cool. We are NXT Orlando, April 1st, 2017. Awesome. The next shirt is the WrestleCon Super, just the regular WrestleCon. But this was the logo for the Super Show, so that's why I said that. But WrestleCon 2017, this is the best shirt that I saw there. Looked pretty badass. And if you bought this shirt, you get this shirt. So there was also the WrestleCon shirt from last year, but I grabbed this one because I don't have this one, so pretty cool. What's that say? March 27th through the 28th, 2015, San Jose. It's got the bear. So I wasn't at this one, but you know, it's a cool shirt. What's this say on the side? Torches. I don't know, but pretty cool shirt. And the last shirt I picked up this weekend, I picked up a lot of shirts, but is the Suplex City Orlando, Florida t-shirt. Even says WrestleMania. I grabbed this one at the merch truck at Monday Night Raw. So I like this shirt. I was like kind of iffy to buy it when it came out on WWE Shop, but when I saw the Orlando, I was like, man, that's perfect. And it has the WrestleMania logo. And it says one way ticket on the back. So it's a pretty cool WrestleMania shirt technically to pick up. I didn't really, the only WrestleMania shirts I really picked up this year was the jersey. I'm probably gonna wait to get the match card shirt and maybe the I Was There if they're selling on WWE Shop, but if not, it's no big deal. I don't really like the shirt this year. It's kind of boring. So that's why I didn't pick it up, but those are the shirts I picked up this year. It's a lot already, so. Next items, it's a little bunch of cups and stuff. So right here, we got the WrestleCon wristband when you get in. That's what they give you. So they know that you paid to get in. And then these just all stuck together. So we got the Nikki Bella one. Best VIP of them all because she's amazing. Got the, is that upside down? Yeah, it was, sorry. Chris Jericho. Was the other one upside down? No, it wasn't. And the AJ Styles one. So just keep them like this, I guess. Next items is the 8x10s that they give you when you meet the VIPs. So I got Nikki Bella's 8x10. Chris Jericho with the list in the background. So, Chris Jericho. These are all folded because they're in these cups, which I'll show you in a second. And then AJ Styles, so. And then we got the NXT cups. There's just marker and stuff in there, but got these cool NXT cups. They're going out for free, so. And also with that came with this sick button. And put that on. Next couple items. All right, so I got this amazing 8x10 by Mandy Leon, who wrestles in ROH. It's what she signed. I don't know what that is. I don't know. But it says Tyler Hart. Thank you, Mini Leon. Awesome. She was cool. Go back and watch my WrestleMania vlog from day one. You'll see there's a video of me meeting her. When I walked in, they gave this pamphlet out. Came with like a seating chart of the WrestleCon convention. Bunch of other crap. Some promotional stuff. That was the other t-shirt that they were giving out right there. Or not giving out, but selling right there. Some dude gave me this thing. I kind of like that. It's pretty cool. Custom belt, heavyweight. But yeah, so. The Wrestling Club. Sponsor me if you want to. I don't know. Got this Kevin Owens 8x10. My friend Blade got this. And I gave him my Chris Jericho 8x10 because he left his at the hotel, so we just traded. So, thanks, Blade. Something I picked up at the WrestleMania Superstore is this newspaper. There's a bunch of stuff in it. It's falling apart. But yeah, it's got some cool stuff. And Yeah. It's falling apart, though, so I'm not going to keep going through it. But it's pretty cool. I like it. I thought they were selling this. I don't know why. I saw it, like, on top of a box, and someone just left it. And I was like, hey, are you guys selling this thing? Or they were like, oh, I don't know what you're talking about. So I was like, can I have it? And they were like, oh, yours, I guess, now. So I picked it up. I don't know. I didn't see it anywhere else, so I'm kind of glad I did, because this is pretty cool. Next thing I picked up is, of course, the WrestleMania bag. Pretty cool. Jawstring right there. So this kind of helped out this weekend carrying some stuff. And I really like the logo on it, so it's pretty cool. Next thing I picked up was these Sasha Banks sunglasses. They kind of look dumb on me, but I picked it up because of this t-shirt. This is what I wore to NXT TakeOver. So I got this and I was like, well, here's some red sunglasses. So I don't know, it kind of goes with the shirt, so I don't know, just picked it up. Sasha Banks, some Sasha Banks that I can wear in the picture when she wants to retweet me ever. I don't know, but Jesus. Oh my God, I'm dropping it everywhere. Nikki Bella, sorry, but got the Nikki Bella pop. I collect these things. I got like, I think 5 of them, so added this one because she's my all-time favorite. And got Seth freaking Rollins. I finally got the Seth Rollins one. I saw this one at the Superstore. I got this one at the beach shop. But I found this one at the Superstore. This is the only one I saw. I kind of like the white one too, so if I ever find that one, I'll get it. But this black one's pretty cool. So here are the others in the set. I want that KO one too, but I'm kind of waiting for a Sasha Banks one to come out. They also had the Brie one, but I didn't feel like spending any more money. This was like almost $20, and this was like $15. So Hogan's Beach Shop, you're kind of overpricing on your pops, okay? Okay, take it easy. I could have got it at the Superstore too, but it's whatever. Next thing, I already showed you that. We got the WrestleMania Cup. It's pretty cool. It's got Brock Lesnar, Randy Orton, Triple H, Undertaker, Naomi, The New Day, Charlotte, Roman Reigns, Seth frickin' Rollins, Goldberg, John Cena. Then the WrestleMania logo. And here's my lens to a camera. But I didn't get the bear like I did last year. I didn't get the bear until later on. So eventually I'll get the bear to put in the cup. Because Assault and Battery is the man for making that popular. Also, I got the WrestleMania program. This was one of the first things I grabbed. I grabbed it outside of Access. I think I bought it from the same exact person as I did last year because he looked familiar. It's got, you know, all the matches that were on the show. Sasha Banks. They didn't put Nia Jax on there. Good for them, because she was only in there for like maybe 5 minutes. So it was basically this, but got John Cena, Nikki Bella, first The Miz, Maurice, Undertaker, Roman, Brock, Triple H, or Brock, Goldberg, Triple H, Seth Rollins. There's the autographs in here, which I'll show you in a minute, but I'm just showing you what I bought right now. And this WrestleMania, or this WWE program from 2016, 2017. I'm sure they're gonna update it soon because of the draft. So this is kinda outdated, or it will be outdated in like a week. But in the program, I wish it came with WrestleMania one too, but they always have a poster in there for the program. So I thought this was pretty cool. Got Raw vs. SmackDown Live. Got all your favorites besides the hot redhead. But Got American Alpha, Apollo, Bray, Baron Corbin, Miz Maurice, Kalisto, Usos, Naomi, Orton, Becky Lynch, Styles, Ziggler, Ambrose. And we got all the Raw guys, New Day, Roman, Rusev, Jericho, Owens, Charlotte, Sammy, Cesaro, Enzo Cass, Brock Lesnar, The Demon, Finn Balor, Seth, and my girl Sasha Banks. Wait, is Nikki Bella on here? Damn, they didn't put Nikki Bella on there. Oh well. I didn't get that one autographed because I literally just got it last night. That was the last thing I bought. So, it's pretty cool. Alright, we're moving into autographs, kinda, but I'm gonna show you all the posters I bought. And the next two will be autographed, but this one isn't. Got the WrestleMania poster. This one is not as big as my other one, so it's gonna kinda look awkward next to the big one, but it's all right. Pretty cool poster still. Really like it, so picked it up. Maybe I'll get this autographed by someone, I don't know, in the future. Next poster, oh my God. I'm gonna save that one actually. This one, the Nikki Bella poster. She signed it right there in red on her arm. But it's a cool Nikki Bella poster. So, I like it. Kinda wish she personalized it. I was too caught up in the moment. Fucking marking out over her. I forgot to ask. This one, oh my God. Can't wait for Kevin to sign it. But we got the creation of Kevin right here. Former Universal Champion, Chris Jericho, and I got Jericho to sign that right there. Goat, put on there. So, pretty cool poster. All right, next autograph. Here's that big WrestleMania poster I was talking about. It's gonna look awkward with the other one, but I got the big guy, Ryback, the sign right there. He was a pretty cool guy. Didn't really say much, except I watched his podcast that morning, or listened to it, and he's pretty cool, so. Yeah, sign this. He was also in the vlog for WrestleMania weekend, so check that out. So, brought this big gold belt for one reason only, and that's to get the phenomenal AJ Styles assigned right there. So, that was the only autograph I got from this. Hopefully soon can get Seth Rollins. Try and get him to sign it right there. I haven't put the man, Seth Rollins. I just want him to that whole area, but... it's pretty cool. Get AJ Styles to sign it. Kind of wish he put the phenomenal AJ Styles. Someone else got him to do that, and I was stupid and asked security instead of the actual guy. But it's all good. Next, we got Damian Sandow. He signed that right there on the Money in the Bank. So now there's four autographs on here. Hopefully, I can get Del Rio. In like June or whatever, he's gonna sign this. All right, and the one you guys have been waiting for, the program. All right, so here we go. Just gonna flip through. There we go. Becky Lynch signed it right there in blue. Met her yesterday as of recording this video. Right before SmackDown, so she was cool. Then I got Fandango and Tyler Breeze, I believe, to sign the Andre the Giant Memorial section. I was gonna have Mojo sign it right here too, but I'll show you in a minute. I got Sami Zayn to sign that right there. I'm kind of pissed I didn't bring my WrestleMania poster. Would have had him sign that, but that will do. Next, I got Chad Gable. Sign that right there. And then Mojo signed it right here. So that was pretty cool. Next, I got James Ellsworth. Right there. And Connor from The Ascension. Then we got Noam Dar. Sorry for that glare. It's kind of bothering me. Right there. Noam Dar. Then we got Mustafa Ali. Sign right there. Then we got Billy Kay, Peyton Royce from NXT. And I believe that is it. Yep, that's it for that. So that is it, guys. Got all that shit. So now I gotta pack it. Yeah, it was a good time. WrestleMania weekend. It was really fun. I had such a good time this weekend. And New Orleans next year. Let's make it happen. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Go back and watch the vlogs. I only have day one right now as of recording, but I'm sure you guys will watch this video in the future. So make sure to find those and check that out. I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, subscribe, and we'll see what the next videos will be in the future. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out. Peace.